If you are new to my channel, hey, how you doing? If you are not, welcome back. So as you can tell by the title, your girl has her first track meets, period. So yeah, I got my first track meet tomorrow. Y'all like my hair? I just did it. Like, I got so bored. I'ma let y'all see when I take this thing off. It's kind of like tie everything together. But I try to do the little cloud clip thing, but my hair is gonna dry and it's not gonna be like curly. So I was like, why put it in the cloud clip right now? It ain't gonna make sense. If my hair is ready for tomorrow, so it don't be in my face or nothing. So yeah, as you can tell by this title, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me or a get prepared with me or whatever you want to call it type video. Yeah, y'all. So basically, I'm finna pack my book sack. I don't know which book sack I'm gonna bring yet because I wanted the track book sack, but it wasn't on the website when it was time to order when I got my travel suit and stuff. So this way I still look like, if y'all want to know, this the hoodie and this ain't no pipe track, and then these the sweatpants, and then you got a Nike sign on this side. So yeah, so that's what I'm wearing to school tomorrow. So I don't have to pick out no outfit tomorrow for school or nothing. I need to figure out which boot sack I'm gonna wear though, cause which boot sack am I gonna wear? So, and then I gotta figure out which shoes I'm wearing. So I got a lot to do and a lot to figure out, and yeah, but I know I ain't been posting. I've been slacking, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, I've been slacking hard, and I'm sorry. I'm getting better, I'm trying to get better, but it's like it's been kind of hard to like come up with video ideas or whatever. And then y'all, I am struggling with geometry like crazy, like it don't make no sense type of crazy. So that's why I've been posting. I've been trying to like focus on school a little more than normal. So yeah, that's what I've been doing, and I really can't come up with video ideas or nothing. So I'm trying, y'all, bear with me. But I'm not too behind on posting videos, if you know what I'm saying. Like, I got 3 videos on my channel, so they can't be too bad. I'm doing good enough. They're not like a month or 2 months apart. I think they're like 2 weeks, maybe apart from each other. Not that long, but I am doing better. I'm doing better. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying my best to come up with video ideas. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But let me show y'all my hair. Why I got this little thing on, this headband on, cause it's really trying to lay down my edges. This my hair. It just, you know how they do a little thingy. But mine don't be looking right because my hair, it just waves up. Like, let me stop playing. But yeah, it's my hair. And it's gonna be in the clog clip tomorrow. So, cause when my hair dry, it shrink. And I don't like that. It makes me look like I'm bald headed, and I'm really not bald headed, so don't play with me like that. Yeah. But yeah. This fire, y'all. I tried to do the little TikTok hairstyle or whatever you wanna call it. But yeah. So I'm finna pack my bags. Well, pack this one book sack, and then that's all I really gotta do tonight. And I'm gonna do my skincare routine. And I'm gonna do a get ready with me in the morning, and then I'm gonna vlog the meet tomorrow. So this gonna be a good video. This gonna be a pretty good long video too. And I better like it. And I better like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, cause y'all ain't been coming. So comment, cause I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Yeah. So I like this angle. I like this side of my face. Period. But yeah, y'all. So I'm finna pay my bag and then I'll be back, okay? Alright, so I found a book set that I'm wearing. It's gonna have to be this one because it's the cleanest one. It's the cleanest one. And I wasn't gonna go watch no book set. I got a white Nike book set, but it's like filthy, like all the way down. So what's going up for her? A blanket. That's her. That's hallelujah. I might wash it. I don't know. That blanket. That one gonna be kind of big. I know. Gonna be snacks, Snickers, and then I got another pile of it, but it's in the kitchen. Then next we're gonna be in here. Here's my acne pump. They pink. What about it? What's that? Anyway, I'm gonna put my ass and pop in there with something else. That's a line. The other shit gonna fall over there. I don't put them in here though. This is one of all of them. These are my. Anyways, I'm finna put my. If y'all moving, it's because my book tape is hitting the thing. I need some more lip gloss. Grease them lips. Grease on lips. This the good one. Alright. This the good lip gloss. I don't care what nobody say. This is good lip gloss. But it's definitely going with me. Keep it in my book sack. But what I think, this is my school bus set. It's legal. I was gonna put everything in here, but I ain't want my book type to be heavy. So I'm just gonna bring another bag. So I'm gonna get my glasses. Why is everything falling? Like, what's up? Like, what? Why is everything falling, y'all? I look ugly with these glasses. Somebody tell me I look ugly with these glasses. Somebody tell me. My ass looks small. Yeah, no. But this is my, I was gonna say something, but I'm not gonna say that because then people gonna be going to my boot sack and I don't need to play like that. But I was gonna say, if I was ever to have like an asthma attack or have an allergic reaction to shrimp, then come find this thing. It's always gonna be in my book sack. And it has my EpiPen for my shrimp, well, seafood allergy. And then I just got Germanics in here. That's all. That's gonna be around here. And my asthma pump too. So if y'all ever have to, you know, find this, it's gonna be in my book sack. It's always gonna be in my book sack. And I'm putting this in here too. I'm putting this bag in here. Just because I'm extra and I don't want my shoes to touch. And in my book sack. I don't really wanna bring these, to be honest. But I will, cause somebody else might need to wear them. Which I don't mind unless somebody wear these, cause I don't need these. I don't need these. But I can, like, I don't know. I don't know, whatever you wanna call it. But if somebody needs some, I got some. You know what I'm saying? They're a size. There's a size. Come on. Use a size 8. Yeah. It is new. I only wore them like 3 times. So, yeah. I'll put them in here in the small part. And then I'm gonna put my charger in here, but I ain't put my charger in here till in the morning. So I do that in the morning. What else do I need to do? I need to do something else. That's all I need to do. I think I'm done. I'm done packing my bag. I'm done. Need no extra clothes in her. I don't need it. So this is my track bag. What is this? See, I still got trash in this set. So yeah, this is my track bag from now on. Cause I ain't get the book set, so this gonna be this the cleanest one. Cleanest book set I had. So this is what we're going with. So, I didn't pack my track bag, so now I'm about to get ready to go get in the tub and do my skincare and show y'all my skincare routine. And then I'm going to go to bed and get ready for tomorrow. So, yeah, y'all stay tuned and y'all stay ready for this meet, because we about to get number one. Yeah. So, y'all stay tuned and stay ready. I just love this side of my head, like, I just like this side of my face, like, this side give that, this side give, yeah, very much, yeah, but let me stop playing, but yeah, I'm gonna get into the tub. And then I'm gonna do my skincare for y'all, which is not much. I have a skincare routine, but it's not really nothing, to be honest. But I'm gonna show y'all anyway, because everybody been asking, why y'all skin so clear? And then plus, my face been breaking out a little bit. I don't know why. Like, My face been breaking out a lot, so I don't know what's going on. So I'm gonna do one just so y'all can see, cause everybody swear my face is so clear and just so. It's just they just your skin is so clear. What? No, it's not. Like, I see bumps, and I know y'all see bumps on my face. Talking about my skin is clear. No, it's not. It clearly has bumps on it. But I do appreciate the ones that think that, because even though my skin is not all that clear as everybody make it seem, it's okay. But I appreciate that. Even though I know that my skin is not that clear, it's okay. So yeah, y'all, I'm finna go take a bath and do this little skincare routine. And I'm gonna say a prayer too tonight. But I'm not, y'all not gonna hear me praying, but y'all gonna see me praying. So yeah. So y'all stay tuned, and I'll be back with y'all when I get back to y'all. So good morning, y'all. I just woke up. I'm finna brush my teeth and stuff. My hair look crazy right now, but it's okay, because I'm finna go put it up in the coffee. But I'm finna brush my teeth, so. So I'm done brushing my teeth. My hair look drawed up right now, but it's okay. I'm gonna put some of this on. This is what I put on in the morning, cause I don't really like this one. So after I finish brushing my teeth, I always put on something that made my lips not ashy. So I'm about to put on my travel suit, and then I still haven't figured out what shoes I'm wearing, and I gotta find a North Pike shirt to go up under my thing. But I really wasn't gonna wear a North Pike shirt up under there. I was just gonna put on a muscle shirt, a white beater, but he said that we have to do that, and then I'm gonna come back and do my hair. So I'll be back with y'all when I got my travel suit on. The front kind of big, but the back is giving don't jump. Don't play with me. Don't play with me. But let me show y'all. If it let me, I'm gonna have to shut up. It's on, boo. I'm finna claw clear my hair. It don't look right. whatever. I don't even care. Oh, for the second time, I'm finna go ahead and put on my shoes and put my charger and stuff in my bus bag. Because I gotta go to school. And I'm probably finna take this down because it don't look right. So, yeah, I'll be back.
It's cute.
You trying to tame my hair now?
It's
not. My hair is
cute. It's cute, Carly.
This ugly.
My mom
what
used to
kid
weave and
angels
and
them
hair like this.
You really go and
do
that same little pin up. I'm chilling. This is girl bring come up in here. So we here. This our manager, Tay. This Kiraya. And this Slug. Slug, I'm prepared, y'all. Hey y'all. Say hey.
Hey.
Say hey. So we finna go. What we finna go to?
Shot
put. I'm finna not place. So, yeah.
Huh? Ain't no me in the no good
Say hey. Say hey. So this show like 3 times saying hey. Y'all don't be talking.
Try giving it to Fermi. I hope they don't drop the ball. Oh,
this is cool.
Oh, you ain't working. This is terrible. This is what it looks.
It's like a
bad
I'm gonna hold all of this video up. Who that is? David! David!
Go.
Yeah.
Oh, we in the vlog. Oh, this is insane stuff.
That should make me famous.
Yeah, go follow me.
They love me. They, why? I mean, they.
Tie-dye.
LBBEE.underscore
N. Follow me,
JK
on
R-E-N-P.
He
even
Follow me.
I got
y'all.
Y'all
trying to
wait
right out
of the video. That's your name.
Yeah. Do that. And if you don't follow me,
he's with the bop. I got a
girlfriend. Who that's for?
Okay, let's do the video. Hello, you guys. This is me and Kiraya. I said your name right. Yeah.
Kiraya, but hey.
Kiraya. Oh, no. Cut. We're back. And, Mama took it over.
Okay.
Long
as I got my phone, I don't care.
Right.
Y'all
want to take
the
you want that on both of them?
Yes, ma'am. With a sweet
cheese.
What are you
want
on?
Huh?
Only cheese, mayo, and...
This is the end of the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm mad because I ain't getting no food or whatever. Let's go home, go to sleep. Take a bath.
What's
that?
Like,
comment, subscribe. I'm asleep.
the regular size.
What can I get you to do?
Sweet peas.
See you guys in the next video. Bye.